Hello everyone, today I will be showing you our TruView Cube catheter tip inspection system. This system is designed with a sliding side carriage mechanism to support the handle of your catheter while the catheter tip is inserted into the x-ray cabinet for inspection. To load a catheter into the system, you start by lifting the side carriage box cover. This gives access to insert the catheter into the system through a shutter opening and insert the handle into a sliding handle fixture. V-blocks on the inside of the cabinet support the tip of the catheter during inspection. After the x-ray is enabled, the software allows you to see a live image of the catheter in real time. You can then manually rotate as well as move the sample laterally in and out of the system about 6 inches to maximize the viewable area of the part and hone in on any potential defects the sample may have. After inspection is complete, removing the sample is as simple as opening the box cover, lifting the shutter door, and pulling the sample out of the side of the system. It's now ready for the next sample. Thank you for watching.